That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Destroy an obstacle and the shattered group of electric energy. And you will be.
Wait, what?
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it.
I can distract it.
Do it, do it.
We have to help.
Thank you.
actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon in hundreds of years. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. Dragons simply love you.
Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly well.
Thanks.
Oh. Hold on. You see my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, yes. No, I'm sure that I value a weapon's look. That I'm professional and uptight. See, I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any.
Not of time for this.
No. Wait.
What?
He's vicious, ugly, shoots lightning out of his mouth. Luckily, Father was able to find some roots or so tree sap crystals and use them to stun Pedro. And he stabbed a big crystal into his throat with a big explosion and down with the dragon. Still shaking from the excitement, but Father didn't even seem phased. Is he ever a bit scared? Following steel, this aerodynamic which makes me tell my those old world bridges.
What did we miss?
What did we miss? Thank you. So about wrap up, heard 26 guys, or and then whatever next. To watch you guys, be sure to comment, like, subscribe. This is Razorwrath. Peace out.